Gaming. Dad is in menus. Uh-oh. Anyone help out with Hell Ancients? Tell him lol.
You only get one shot to make your game.
Uh-oh.
You fuck up, you screw.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, you're enjoying game. Ooh. What it be?
The game name is Barry.
Mm-hmm.
And the password is black.
Mmm.
No, it is not.
Oh. LLL, you want me to make it? Helping P33N. Oh, did you make a game or? Did you make one?
Nope.
Alright. I made it. It's Hellpeen.
Hellpeen?
Yep. And then the password is P33N. Nope. Anything out here? The last leg of our journey. Not really, but. Onwards. I'm just trying to get some of my minions up. We need to kill them. Really? Oh. So we're in hell right now?
Yeah.
That is so cool. I can start giving my mages up. Nice. Ooh. Official business down here. The Plains of Despair. Whoa!
Who did that?
I don't know. Ooh. Oh. Get him out of here. Greater healing potion, huh? Holy shit. A lot of these guys. Fuck these phantoms. Oh shit. What the fuck? Yeah, I don't think I think I'm gonna survive this. Oh, to be fair, my guys, I hold it up pretty well. I think I made it. I thought I was dead for sure. Oh. Yep. I'm not trying to keep going, things are pulling on me. Because it's the nature of how my character goes. Updated. Yeah. Oh, he's right here. Sorry, is a wall corrupted by. Oh, there he goes. Freedom.
Kim was a fool to have trusted me. You see, it was I who told Diablo and his brothers about the Soul Stones and how to corrupt them. It was I who helped the Prime Evils mastermind their own exile.
Fuck you, Izawal. Figured you'd at least feel.
Was weak. He squandered his
my character should know. Izawal was weak. He squandered his infernal powers. Go back to Terrell.
Yeah.
Griswold's tortured spirit to
death. Skill up.
May the light protect you and the powers of heaven shine upon
two. Two skill up.
There it is. Four skeletal mages. One of the three, taking Fist of Soulstone to the Hellforge. What?
I'm trying to figure out how to quickly change my skill on my left mouse button.
I don't know. Plains of Despair, Larry. No!
I'll get you.
I clicked on mine anyways. That was a dart. It switched mine with yours, so I thought I clicked on yours and I did. So now we have to find the Hellforge.
Yeah.
That probably down then somewhere in this hell pit.
Yeah, it's like you gotta. Oh, maybe.
Ooh. City of the Damned. This is certainly something. Oh, this is a boss. Not for long. Yep. Ooh. The River of Flame.
Oh, that's the next one. Wow. There should be a way.
Right here. Lucky us. So is Diablo down there or something? Oh, okay. So we should make our way down there. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Strangler. Dar.
Oh.
Cold shrine, kill yourself. Oh, ooh, blight caller. I'll suddenly use that. Can't get through there.
Oh, I was in the way.
Oh.
Sorry.
I was like, oh. Oh, well, not that bad. Yeah, anyways. Hidden stash, big fucking.
Yeah, really hidden.
Health shrine, at least. Motherfucker. Whoa. Quite a big hole. Fucking world. Shrine? If I take one of those shots, it's like, cool.
Yeah.
But I have really high health. I've consistently put in health. Manish. Thankfully, I have like a life stealing golem.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're turning into full actor really quick. Experience. That's the first experience trying outside the starter zone. And we've got. Ooh, promise. Ooh, the waypoint. Hadriel!
Oh, we're too far.
Oh.
That's the way to be
out. Well, at least we have that. I'll get to the big man real quick. Is this that way? Did we go all the way down here? Yes. Great use of the XP shrine.
Yeah, I know.
That's why. Dead end of Mundo. I think the complete opposite side in his paths. Oh, shrines regenerate? Cool. Yep. So just take Mephisto's to the out of flame. The hell for it. Oh, yeah. The Smith again! Same Smith? Fuck you. Yeah! Ooh. Oh, there we go. Use the Hellforge hammer on the Forge.
I guess I gotta work quicker.
Yep.
Ready?
Very. Oh, shit. You cannot complete this quest in this game.
Huh? Okay.
I don't know.
So you didn't get the complete quest?
Nope.
What the hell?
What kind of
shit is that?
Yeah, I don't know. It didn't let me pick up the hammer neither, so I don't know.
Oh, did you have the... There's a little shard.
I don't have a shard neither. Let me go back.
Maybe it's in here.
My stiche. No. Sapphire.
I didn't know my...
No, I don't have it.
I don't understand it.
Yeah, that's kind of annoying. Oh, I had the Diablo quest, it's just not letting me complete that one. That's stupid. I hope it doesn't hold it against me as far as, you know, moving on. Oh, we go in and fuck him up. Well, no, we should have used the... We have the waypoint right to the...
Oh, do we?
Yeah.
Okay. That makes more sense. By Hadrian on
there? Yeah. Hey,
Halt! Before Ooh. Venturing into Diablo's lair, go to the Hellforge with Mephisto's Soulstone. Place the...
I hope this works, because he's saying halt before you go.
Oh, wow.
So, I think it bugged, but I don't know. Literally every other quest we were able to complete the game. Yep, the big man. Ooh, the Stranglers. Get out of here. Oh shit. What the fuck? Who are you? A doom.
Oh yeah,
that makes sense.
They're like you, and they curse.
Oh, okay, yeah.
But also,
that's
a new shit on.
Cause all I heard was. Whoa. Yeah, there is. Oh shit, the Chaos Sanctuary?
That's it.
Oh my god, dude. The final fucking showdown. Is it like a big semicircular room that you fight him in? Yeah, I thought there was just like lava in the middle or something. Oh, I just got a new ability. Skeleton Master is probably most important here. We'll put 2, 3, 4 vitality on and energy. Have plenty of energy. This is it. This is what the game is all about. Oh shit, what a fucking pack. Yeah. Oh, come on, man. You got this.
Gotta fight it through.
Come on, push. Even I'm whacking him. Oh no, one of my skeletons are down. Rez. Nice, perfect timing. Yeah, I won't push forward. Looked at my fucking mages are the ones that are furthest ahead. It's like, bro, chill the fuck out. You're supposed to sit back. God damn, man. It's a big pulse. The star flame in the middle there.
Yeah, we gotta clear these seals.
Oh, is that shit on the side?
Yeah.
Oh, I see it. Ooh, I'm back enough. There we go. That's one. Storm. Ooh, nope. Got a mage down, a mage down. And what did I?
Another seal?
Yep. And I'm assuming two on the other side?
Yeah, one in kind of top.
Okay. Should we hit that one on the way?
Stuck in the window.
Oh.
Can't get
him. Maybe if we go around.
Yeah. Nope. Lord DeSays.
Oh, really? Oh shit! Someone's down there. I don't know if it's him. Oh shit! It is. Oh shit! Someone killed one of the guys. He's not dead yet? My army's fine, yeah. I just was hoping that the gloves he dropped would be an upgrade. But I was foolish to assume that Act 4 gear would be good. Of course it had frost resistance. Has there even been a single frost boss yet? Oh, they put a slow on you?
Yeah.
Shit.
It's like that blue.
Oh. Ooh. Nice. Is that the other one? There we go. Nice. So we got two there, one up there. Whoa, 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 whoa. One, one. Why'd I almost die there?
Oh, shit. I guess I don't have much healing. Fires. Jeez.
Holy shit, I lived.
Yeah, I saw that. Jeez, you guys are still...
I was spawning them in pretty rapid. Uh-oh. It's massive shake kick. Get here. Uh-oh, is he gonna run at me? Why aren't you coming by portal?
I did, but I gotta find my body.
It's right here.
Why are you
so...
It's like buried. There we go. Now I gotta get
res.
What's his face?
Oh. A scene, man. Yeah. A Zade. Jesus. Oh, fuck, man. This is it. This is what the game's all about. Buff up. Get your things. Oh god. Diablo. The big man.
Alright.
I'm ready. Ah, we're Frodo. Oh, fuck. There he is. Go get him, boys. Whoa. All my guys are dead. I'm gonna die. I have no guys. I'm dead. I don't know what I could do to help you.
Come on, move!
Oh shit. No! We both got wiped. Yeah, his first fire blast knocked out everyone but Pratham. I don't even know what we can do there.
I'm gonna try to get my body.
Yeah. So I should use your portal so we don't lose it. Right. Get it without pissing them off? Yes. Nice, I lost half of my gold. It's amazing. Why does the game feel the need to do that? It's so bullshit. It's like, takes like 30,000 gold if you die. It's like, okay, what? Why? Why did that happen?
I don't like how my guy just, I'm like, clicking to move, and he ain't moving, so just sitting there, it's like, go!
I was at over 100,000 gold, how am I at 46,000 gold? This is
funny. Putting it all in my stash. Whatever I got.
Yeah, and I feel like an idiot. I've lost, like, how did I lose this much? How do I deposit?
Yeah, go to a shared.
Yeah, I found it. That's so rigged. That is so dumb.
Good morning.
Let's see. What's the fire exist? I'm only at 12% from my fire resist, so.
Jesus.
That ain't gonna. That's not very good. I got an amulet that it gives you 6 resistance. It's probably not as good as what you have, but it's not going to help a hell of a lot.
I'm fine, I can heal through with potions, it's my minions that is dead.
Yeah.
And they're like all my damage, and there's no mobs that I can use to summon more. All I have is a weakness that I can cast. Yeah, I'll try to keep weakness up, that's like the best I can do. I can keep my golem up and weakness. We can get him! Oh, none of mine died this time. Live! Yes! Holy shit! Yes! We did it! Yeah, I left you some gold stuff.
Quest log. Quest complete. Should have a chest or something.
Yeah, give us good loot. Oh fuck! We did it. Yeah. For whatever reason, his flames didn't knock out like much of my guys the second time. That first time, though, was the first blast I had like one skeleton left. Praise be the light, you have accomplished the problem. However, well. Yeah. Pratham lived! Now Bale's army is searching. Barbarian homelands! Oh shit. Well, let me sell some stuff first.
What do you need?
Ooh. We did it! Lord of Destruction down! Oh, there was great potential in you, my friend.
You've done a fantastic job. Though my ancestors often struck.
Okay. Cine? Epilouge. Oh.
I heard later that he was defeated. Let the sword's tongue destroy in hell forge.
How's this? Oh shit.
Oh, my favorite
Give it to me, man.
Oh, fucking Marius.
You've done exactly as you were meant to do. However, I am not the Archangel Tyriel.
No. No. Marius. What the fuck? What the fuck? And that's where Diablo 3 begins. Oh.
Nope.
Ooh.
Expansion.
Oh, is this my favorite cinematic?
Might be.
Oh, shit, dude. Oh, my God. This is what I've been playing for.
Bro.
This is what I've been playing for. This is it. Oh, he's gonna ride up on his chariot chair there.
Mm.
Yes, dude! Oh my God. Oh God.
Sacheron have stood for eons beyond remembrance.
Bail.
And you shall not reach them now. You shall not be allowed to reach Mount Ariadne. And that which you seek will not be yours.
I shall take your position into consideration.
Oh,
Oh no. This poor guy. Oh. Lord of Destruction. Yes, dude, there it is.
We got two cinematics.
Yeah. Two.
That is awesome.
Oh, my connection's been interrupted.
Oh, no.
Because I'm in limbo here. Oh.
That is really cool. Oh shit, the Snowlands!
Do you remember the name?
I think my whole thing got fucked too. Great. Bail peen. P33N. Creaky. Damn, son. Very epic. That was cool to see that again. Now we're in my favorite zone. Back to a 6-quest mega finale act. This is for Marius. Poor Marius, though, he really gets fucked. If I remember, you can hire a barbarian here, right?
Afternoon.
Afternoon?
Is this another melee bias zone?
Yeah.
Fucking metal armor. All my. I'm gonna kill myself. I accidentally right clicked on a helmet and I bought it for 20,000.
No.
Yep. This is a fucking failure of a character. I'll tell you that much. He's failed in nearly every regard. Besides in being a necromancer. That's about it.
A necromancer.
While I admire.
Fellow necromancer.
Even you're gambling fucking metal. And you like what I do.
I am
Clark Kent. Not good.
I, Mala.
She's got you stuck.
She's got my stuff. Ooh, let's see if any of these are upgrades. Nope. Why, man? I don't know. I just remember that being a thing.
Yeah, you can, but I don't.
Probably have to gain some reputation with these people.
Built the main gate, collect the armies of the dead.
Yeah. Bloody foothills.
It takes more than a siege to stop me.
Ooh, these guys are fighting. Oh, here we go. Well, these guys are all fighting. Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh, you don't know. Go get 'em, boys. Here and fight. Fight.
By the way, there's a skill called like bone wand or bone spear.
Yeah.
That's a good
point. Yes, but it detracts me from summoning. If I learn level 1 Bone Spear, is it going to be at all useful? Okay. Because I feel like it's way too late for me to invest like 10 points into it. Like maybe at the start of Act 1 and Hellfire I'll do it, but not Act 5. It's like the final end game of my build. Big wall here. Whoa! Gremlins! Dak Farron! Whoa. Gollum, go fight. Music here is epic though. That's awesome. Yeah. Down in the trenches. Barbarian homeworld. Course Lord. Something happened. Kill Shank. The Overseer. Some bad guy is up here, is what I take from that. As evidenced by Jesus Christ, all these guys. Heavens help us. Get Shank! He's dead.
Go to Lazarus.
Is that back home or? Maybe across the bridge. Yep, right here. Quest log. Oh, find the soldiers in the Frigid Highlands. Very cool. Oh, add sockets.
Oh, that's like his quest reward. You can add a socket to something.
Oh, that's like kind of good. And if you don't do it 3 times, you can add 3 sockets or something.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, if I was to get Bone Spear, I'd have to go down a pretty long chain.
What's the first?
There's teeth, corpse explosion, and then Bone Spear. Then there's Bone Spirit, which is the bottom one.
Oh yeah, that one's pretty good. Shield.
I found out, like, one of my, my offhand has plus one to bone shield, so it lets me use bone shield, so I can absorb all 20 physical damage. I just wanted to see what it looked like more than anything. Whoa! Right off the bat. Aldrich, the rectified, brother.
If you say any diamonds, I'm gonna need a couple of diamonds.
Alright. If you don't find any out here, probably have some in my chest you can just have. Fuck these guys. Jesus. Nice. These guys are so spread out. Oh shit. The crush beast. Whoa, there's imps on top of him. That's pretty cool. Oh, so the imps can jump in? That's kind of interesting. Holy shit, we are just chain pulling. It's like we fight one pack, then like one guy runs away, so then it pulls into another fucking thing. Find the soldiers. Ooh, this looks like an official building. It is! Bridge over here. Right on! Right on, brothers! Right on! No barricades you can break through as well. Oh, really? Oh, Sharp Tooth? Alright, I helped the prisoners. Oh, they're not helping us? Thought that freeing soldiers would be good for this. That's like rescue 10 more. Nah, fuck it, Jared, eh? Ew, poison. Help us. Help us. What's this? Oh, I guess that is. Brothers out. Madness. Absolute chaos. What are these fuckers? None of this camp. Alright, you lagging out? Oh god! I'm defending you to my best ability. Still in the game, so. I can't. Oh no!
The application is not responding.
No!
Wait,
come back, come back! Come back! Larry left the world! I'm in the middle of a siege. Pull out, pull out. Alright, well my world's still going, you can still try it. Thankfully. Too much sieging. Portal for you to get here. Yeah. Yeah. And your typical password. Connected to battle.net. Ah, just like the early 2000s. BAALPN. And that P33N. Uh-oh, do I have to save exit?
The game is no longer available to
That's you. Just such a lie.
But
I guess what should I do? Back out and save exit or something?
Yeah, we can kinda call it quits.
Okay. Now just hearth home. Yeah, it seems like if your game's running or any problems happen online, you have to shut it down and restart. It's happened to me where I've just had my game open too long and then tried to play online, and it just wouldn't let me play online.
Yep.
Ladder! Ladder's not working!
Sorry. He's starting to look like a
pedal. That guy. I've already told you my complaints.
Oh yeah, the background change. I love the background.
Yeah, they're really cool.
Oh, she's in the black.
Yeah.
The tower. The
lost tower. Golan. Like, it's sad that my level 15 looks way cooler than my 26. I like the, you know, basic of this guy, but I hate the helmet. If I got a different helmet, I'd be happy. I just hate the bucket helmet. Or is this guy just a mega chat? Plate leggings, plate, fucking awesome shoulders, epic helmet, cool axe. He is a Diablo 2 character. Boom, da-wong!